Sunday morning!
We're back!
Who are you? Who are you?
Who are you?
Man, I know who I am. I'm Al Soto, and you are?
I'm Michael Good. Welcome, New Hope Fellowship Church. We are so glad you're here. And we have your announcements this morning.
Yeah, but before we go any further, Michael, who are them who are watching us? They're very special people.
Oh,
and who are they?
They are. Hey, you are our VIPs. If you're new, we just want to say welcome. Thank you so much for joining us online, in person. We are a church for you, for our community. Thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, and Matt, by the way, what can they do so we can connect with them, Michael?
Well, we hit this every week, but it's so important. We just want you to fill out our connection card. We have them in front of the seats. We have them on our app that you can go download in the App Store, New Hope Fellowship SS. And it's just a way for us to connect with you, our community.
Man, it's going to be, it's awesome. And I just want you to know that immediately after our celebration service this morning, we're having a town hall meeting, Michael.
Yeah.
We're talking about how we're reimagining what God has created us to be as we're walking as a mature church into our new future. Why do we say mature? Because we've got history. We've been here a while. We've been embedded in the community. But with everything that God is leading us into, it's a new season. And so we're walking in that says, you want to be a part of it. We're going to provide food and childcare so you can sit in. You're going to hear stories. You're going to hear about the things that we're reimagining. And you're going to hear about some things with our future. It's going to be pretty amazing.
It's going to be a great time. It's right after church, 11:30. We're gonna have a good time. We just get to fellowship as one and talk about our future.
Yeah, you can't and you can't go wrong. We feed you. Here's the other thing. And by the way, if you are new to us and you're exploring, stay.
Yes.
Listen to what's on our hearts. It's gonna be amazing. Here's also what's happening, and this is what's really cool. We got Seek Week coming up.
Yeah.
Seek Week, the 21st. Check this out. We kick it off with a Blaze Night here. Mm. New Life. Thrive Community. There's a few other churches were coming together. It's going to be a night of declaration as we speak life over people. And then what's happening is this. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, we've planned a series of classes. There's going to be a teacher talking about a different topic. It's already on the app. It's already on the webpage. You can register for those. I'm planning to be here for those. So we open up our church in the morning for prayer where you can come and it'll be hosted. And then you can also come and take classes, and they're going to be amazing. Sacred Conversations. Pastor Nancy's going to be talking about developing a prayer life. Pastor Doug's going to be talking about our identity and our purpose in Christ. And then we have a gentleman who's new in our church, but he's a great man. He does outreach ministry. His name is Mike Ayers. He's going to be talking about impact, how you and your community and where you live can, God has created you with spiritual gifts on that you can impact lives. And then Friday night, check this out. We're going to have elders and pastors, and we want to come, lay hands, and pray a blessing over you. You can just show up, and we're going to pray.
Wow.
And then the 28th, Tim Russell will be in service finishing off Seek Week, and that night we're at Thrive Church for another Ablaze.
Another Ablaze night. But guess what? You skipped the 27th.
Oh, that's right. There's an exciting thing on Saturday the 27th, and what is it?
Hey, the youth on the 27th, we are doing a fundraiser. And in order to go to winter camp, we are just asking that we can feed you. So we have tickets. We're selling them all month long. It's the 27th. It's upside down. There you go. They're $15. And what you get is you get a full course meal. You're going to get tri-tip. You're going to get a salad. You're going to get garlic bread. And we got a dessert plan for you. It's going to be such an awesome time. What you do, you buy a ticket. You drive up between 5 and 7 p.m. and we are going to bring that out to you. It's like a drive-through gourmet meal. It's going to be an epic time. And we're just so glad that we get to serve our community, serve our church, and raise funds at the same time.
Wow. Isn't that's, you know what? That's absolutely amazing. That's right up there with the San Francisco 49ers becoming the first seed in the playoffs. I just want you to know that. Hey, we're just gonna leave that for a moment. Let us marinate. Anyways, hey, we love you and we want thank you. And in a few moments, you'll be in part two in the book of Joshua. We're gonna be talking about that. We're in our new series. And please know this, that you matter to God and you matter to us.
That's right.
God bless you, New Hope.
Bye, church.